Mr. Attlee's predecessor as leader of the Labour Party. A cricket idol gets a benefit. Dennis Compton of Middlesex and Arsenal goes out to bat for his football club against his cricketing county and helps to make 252 runs in just over an hour. The 12,000 spectators who saw this spirited display of cricket fireworks dreamed that it might be like this one day in a test match. The Highbury ground hadn't discarded its signs of football, and when Ted Drake appeared at the wicket wearing his Arsenal jersey with his centre-forward number prominently displayed, it was too much for the other Arsenal boys. And with the soccer season about to open, they decided that a little practice shooting would fit the occasion too.